The process of opening an account at FBS is simple. Visit the website fbs.com. Click the Open an Account button in the top right corner of the website. You'll need to go through the registration procedure and get a personal area. You can register either via a social network or enter the data required for account registration manually. Let's go through the second option. Firstly, you will need to choose an account type. FBS offers a variety of account types. If you are a newbie, choose Cent or Micro account to trade with small amounts of money as you get to know the market. If you already have Forex trading experience, you might want to choose Standard, Zero Spread or Unlimited account. In order to find out more about the account types, check the trading sections of FBS website. Next, you have to set the currency of your account and fill in your full name, email and mobile number. Have a look at FBS customer agreement. Make sure that you read through it carefully. When you read all the information, click that you accept the customer agreement and then press Open an Account button. Congratulations, your registration is finished. The system has generated for you a temporary password. We strongly recommend you to change it and create your own password. Type in the new password and then press Change Password. You will see your account information. Make sure you carefully save your passwords and keep them in safe place. Note that you will need to enter your account number, trading password and trading server to MetaTrader 4 to start trading. Check your email. There will be a registration email. Follow the link in this letter in order to confirm your email address and complete the registration. To become able to withdraw money from your account, you need to verify your profile. We will explain how to do this in our next video. Note that now that you have a personal area at FBS, you will be able to open more trading accounts anytime you like.